morning, my dear friends in Christ. We begin this Sunday reflection in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. I bring you greetings from over to you local League Women Prayer Group. Today is the first Sunday in the month of July, and we thank God for making it possible for us to witness this seventh month of the year 2020. Thank you, Jesus. Our topic for today is titled, Come unto me, all you who labor and are heavy laden. Our Bible sharing is taken from the Gospel of Matthew chapter 11, from verse 25 to 30. Come unto me, all you who labor and are heavy laden. This is one of my best passages in the Bible, and it is also a very popular verse. The passage is an invitation from our Master Jesus. He is calling all categories of people to come to Him. Are you tired? Are you weary or heavy laden with all kinds of troubles and problems? The Lord Jesus Christ says, come. Come to Him. Are you worried about tomorrow or what your future will bring? Are you facing challenges at home and at work? Are you troubled with the after effects of this COVID-19, especially when business is no longer forthcoming as usual? The Master says, come. Is anybody threatening you? Come to Jesus. One good thing about this invitation is that when you accept it and come, the Master promises rest. Yes, rest. Total rest all round. Amen. Hear this again. Come unto me, all you who are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest. This is a great assurance from our Lord Jesus Christ. He also says, when you come, you will be able to learn from Him. You will learn how to solve the problems and face the challenges of life. He is the great teacher. He is the problem solver. He is the way maker, the promise keeper, the light in the darkness. Come to Him today and find rest for your souls and your freedom from your worries and cares. Come to the Master. He saves and satisfies. Come to Jesus today. Do not delay, because tomorrow may be too late. Hear me again. Do not delay to come to your Jesus, because tomorrow may be too late. We pray that the Lord will help us not to be hearers only, but doers of His word, through Christ our Lord. Amen and amen. Father, we thank you, and we ask in a special way today for your grace to carry on. As we come to you, Lord, may you give us rest. In the name of Jesus Christ, amen and amen. Thank you, Jesus. Stay blessed and stay safe. I wish you a happy new month of July. Remember to wear your face mask. You are highly blessed. Amen. Happy Sunday.